Hey guys, it's December, and if you live up north the way Bob and I do, it's getting a little cold to be out there fishing, but it's not quite cold enough to get out there for some ice fishing, and it's going to be a long time before we get to go out and do any of that fishing. So maybe it's a time to start thinking about some of our fishing equipment and getting it ready for when we are ready to go back out and do that again. And this year, I'm going to do it with fishing line. You look at all the boxes, all the spools, and all the rolls I have here, and I really don't have any idea what's in each one. If I got a 300-yard spool, did I feel one reel, or did I feel two? I'm not really sure anymore. And fishing line's not cheap. We spend a lot of money on this stuff, so you really hate to waste it, and that's what I'm doing here. I've got probably hundreds of yards of line on these spools, but I really don't know what's there, if there's enough to do another reel again, or if there's not. So I'm getting a little tired of wasting money. And not only that, I'm getting a little tired of not really remembering what I put on my reels. I've got two reels where I use braid. One's got 20, one's got 50. I can't remember which is which. I have two that use fluorocarbon. One's got 12, one's got 17, and I can't remember that one either. So I figured I needed to do something, and I thought this winter is the time to do it, and I'm going to do it simply with a 3x5 card. What I'll do is when it comes time to put new line on this reel now, I'll take my line that I'm going to use. When I get it all done, I'm going to take a 3x5 card, and I'm simply going to write how much line did I take off this spool, which reel did I put it on, and what day did I do it. And when I got that on the card, it's going to go in the box, and it goes back in the cupboard. Pull out another one, same thing. How much line did I take? Which reel's it on? What date? Take a 3x5, stick it in the box, file them away. Hopefully this way, instead of having all these spools where I don't know what anything is, I'll be able to grab these boxes, pull the card out, I'll know exactly what's in the box, I'll know if I have enough to do another reel or not, and I'll know which reel is supposed to go on. For me, I think I'm going to save some money. I'm going to quit wasting money, because I'm not going to have to be buying so much line, because I'll actually know what's on these spools and I'll be able to use everything in them. So for a simple 3x5 card, maybe you can solve that problem if you're having the same problem I have. Thanks for sticking with me. Subscribe to our channel if you would. Hope to see you again real soon.